our whole sangha, the vision is to revive Sanatana Hindu Dharma. That will happen only by Gurukul. Only by Gurukul. Only by Gurukul. And best things Hinduism can share with the world only through Gurukul. If you want best things from Hinduism, join online Gurukul. If you want to contribute to Hinduism, join regular physical Gurukul. And I sincerely recommend anybody who feels, oh, I should have gone to Gurukul when I was young. Don't worry. Give birth to kids and send them to Gurukul. Through them, you will serve Hinduism. That will give you the punya and enlightenment. Vision of the Gurukul is whatever great ambience Swamiji had in Thiruvannamalai when he was growing up should be reproduced, and that possibility and opportunity, everything should be made available to everyone through every possible way is the vision of the Gurukul. We are successful in establishing the authenticity of this science of living enlightenment, science of power manifestation. Let us take this to the whole world. Let's take this to the whole world. Gurukul is the only hope for super conscious breakthrough for humanity. Humanity needs super conscious breakthrough. Humanity needs super conscious breakthrough. And Gurukul is the only way super conscious breakthrough is possible for humanity. The only hope for future of the humanity is super conscious breakthrough, and Gurukul is the only way. Let's make more and more Gurukuls. I request all of you to join in online Gurukul or the residential Gurukul or evening Gurukul or weekend Gurukul. So with this, I bless you all. Listen, when I started the first Gurukul, we had 3 students. I used to say 2.5. Means one person will be always sleeping. So I count him as half person. 2.5. In Kanchipuram. Then it grew up to 300 students. And same way in Erode, Tiruchengoda Adhinam. When I started the Sangha, it was only 2.5 students again. Means 3 and 1 will be sleeping. Then, last 20 years what we have done, what is happening is history, all of you know. Even if you start with 2 students, 3 students, don't worry, start. That's the way life starts. Start contributing. So, I also want to make one clarification. Dasaratha did not see Rama and Lakshmana does not mean that we are not allowing any parents to see their kids in our Gurukul. I am very clear. I wanted to clarify, in all our Gurukuls, all parents are always welcome to come interact with your kids. It is completely open. That I wanted to make it clear. I quoted Dasaratha and Rama for different reason, like even incarnations have to go to Gurukul for that context. But all our Gurukuls are open. Actually, many of the parents are living inside our Gurukuls. Parents are the teachers. And other parents who are not inside the Gurukul also are always open and welcome to come and meet any of your kids. And that's all is for now to share. So